Hello everyone, myself Jyoti Yadav. I'm assistant professor in Rai University, Ahmedabad. Okay, so today I'm going to teach you about ecosystem. What is ecosystem? An ecosystem is a structural and functional unit of ecology where the living organism interact with each other and the surrounding environment. In other words, an ecosystem is a chain of interaction between organisms and environment. The term ecosystem was first coined by A.G. Tansley, an English botanist, in 1935. Okay, ecosystem, as we simple, we can say that eco means environment, and system means the system, the rules, the regulations, the law which we follow in our ongoing lives, like human beings, they following the law and the system. Same thing, law and system is also regulated by ecosystem. Like for environment, environment is also playing their role by their system. Okay, so the next is structure. What is the structure of the ecosystem? The structure of an ecosystem is characterized by the organization of both biotic and abiotic components. This includes the distribution of energy in our environment. It also includes conditions prevailing in that particular environment. Okay, the structure of an ecosystem can be split into two main components: abiotic components and biotic components. Okay, so here is the chart that which is elaborate that what is abiotic and biotic components. So environment, biotic components mean producer, consumer, decomposer. This everything is including in biotic components, where we can say that producer, who produce the foods, consumer, who buy the foods, and decomposer, like how the food will decompose in this soil, okay, in the environment. Okay, so here the chart is explaining that the process of environment, ecosystem of biotic and abiotic process. In the next way, environment, ecosystem processes and function, like how ecosystem work and how it will be process. Okay, and ecosystem services. What is ecosystem services? So larger individual species with higher abundance and biomass, greater genetic diversity, balanced population and community structures, habitat, etc. are including in ecosystem services. These services which provided by the ecosystem, by the environment. Okay, so the next is ecosystem processes, ecosystem services, good and value to people. So here, what the ecosystem processes is explaining, that nutrient cycle, decomposition, soil movement, carbon dynamics, tropic and competitive interaction. Okay, these all things is including in ecosystem processes. Same in ecosystem services, plant, community regulation, biological indicator species, biological control of pest species. Okay, services means most of time you can see that there is a pest control was be done in your houses. So that is the best example, that ecosystem services, where we can like destroy the harmful bacteria, viruses or pesticides which harm to living beings and also to human beings. Okay, the next one is aquatic ecosystem. There are not biomass, these are not biomes, but categorized on basis of salinity, nutrients and temperature. There are two types of aquatic ecosystem. The first one is marine ecosystem and the second one is freshwater system. Freshwater ecosystem, lotic. Lotic means moving, like the river. Lotic means the river which is moving. Okay, lantic, which is like, as example, you can say pond, lake, which is stable, like stagnant, in a stagnant position. Okay, and wetland. Wetland ecosystem are intermediate. Ecosystem between land area that is saturated with water, either permanently or seasonally, that we called wetland area. Okay, there they vary considerably in physical, chemical and biological characteristics. Okay, marine ecosystem. Marine ecosystem means ocean cover almost four out of three of the surface of the earth. Both the ocean and coastal ecosystem are included in the ecosystem. Okay, salinity in this habitat is more than 35 ppt, like 90% sodium chloride. Okay, ocean, like ocean, as we can say, sea water, which is mostly full of salinity, salt, which is almost 90%. Estuaries means estuaries are part of it, coastal bays, river mouths and tidal meshes form estuaries. Estuaries, as we can say in a simple word, like dharaen, jo pani ki dharaen hoti hai, usko hum estuaries bhi keh sakte hain. Okay, in estuaries, salt water from the ocean and fresh water from rivers mix together due to the action of the tides when compared to the nearby river or sea. Estuaries are much more productive. Mangroves and coral reefs are also part of it. Okay, in estuaries, wherever you see the estuaries, most of the river and sea where they mix up, we can see the mangroves and coral leaf more. Okay, the next one is types of ecosystems and their examples. So there is a natural ecosystems, which is terrestrial. Natural like a terrestrial ecosystem, there's grassland, forest, desert. Aquatic ecosystem, as we see, fresh water and marine water. And third one is artificial or man-made, like aquatic, aquarium or crop field, like agriculture field. Okay, the next one is terrestrial ecosystem. An estimated 148 million kilometers square, 29% of the earth's surface is taken by terrestrial ecosystem. They cover a wide range of habitats, including ice polar regions, sourcing tropical deserts, and lush temperature and tropical rainforest. Okay. After that, forest ecosystem. In forest ecosystem, we can see that tundra, taiga, coniferous like boreal or temperate deciduous forest, where the temperature is not mostly like up and down, always it will be there. Third one is tropical evergreen forest. Fourth one is semi-evergreen forest. Fifth one is deciduous forest. And the sixth one is thorn forest. Seventh one is swamp forest, or as you can say, littoral forest. Okay, fifth, grassland ecosystem, desert ecosystem, mountain ecosystem. In grassland ecosystem, we can see the land area is fully covered with grasses length. Like we can say swamp. Okay, that size of grassland area is included in grassland ecosystem. Desert ecosystem. Desert ecosystem, we can easily say that thar regions like Rajasthan, where the most of region is most of land area is covered with deserts. Okay, then mountain ecosystem like nearby glaciers or the mountains, which big mountains we can see. Okay, the next one is thank you.